involved with the foundation. This is my fourth year with Tech Jam, and the third year was such an honor of being chair. And there was an email that came out from Tony DiBenedetto probably like 6 weeks ago, and I may even get choked up just talking about it. I had no idea that the email was going to be about Tech Jam, but it started out with, saw this link about something someone saw on the internet, and they wrote this long, eloquent letter. And as I was reading it and figuring out what it was all about, which was a mentor, somebody that is a TDTF member that is mentoring a scholarship student, someone that we awarded a scholarship to through the foundation, and her experience about helping this young girl who is just full of tenacity and hope and aspiration, and the effect not only on the scholarship recipient, but on Jennifer Jackson as well. It was really overwhelming just to know that what we do can make that much of a positive effect in someone's life.
Just wanna say